Fundraiser launched for Tennessee tornado victim, family who lost home per GoFundMe. Maury County, then, a verified GoFundMe has been launched for the victim of the deadly Maury County tornado which left behind widespread devastation. The National Weather Service confirms around 6 de la tarde on Wednesday, a large and destructive tornado was located in Maury County 7 miles southeast of Spring Hill and 12 miles east of Columbia. Columbia Fire and Rescue confirmed the victim was a woman.